Tommy got a band called Patty Hype.
Same dating song.
Of course, from a SpongeBob episode. Nice and Bob's room. We just released an album out. In fact, we have the merch. We have merch if you guys want it in the back. So.
It's not in the back, but if you would like anything, please just come up and ask us. We're happy to provide, but we don't want to force anything.
We like to play some stuff.
That's insane.
Wait, really?
Oh, also, ladies and gentlemen, this is Sean Donnelly right here. He's filling in for Charlie because he couldn't be here. He's gone. Thank you so much to Sean for doing this.
Yeah, no problem, man.
Self-taught and well-thought, but self-caught. Wealth drops to make up for.
Second track off our album.
As a side note, I think it's the first time I've worn pants on stage, or no, shorts on stage, in a long time.
Yeah! I'm still wearing pants. Yeah!
Thank you.
That was the song. Alright, so seeing as if today is very, 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 very hot weather, we'd like to play a song called Hot Weather.
Single we released.
my God, how you love that song. Fly to now, now, taking in all of that sound. Protecting me with a smile. Baby, I was proud.
We'd like to play a song called Fruit Lagoon. Not Goo Lagoon.
I'm
We'd like to do a cover now for you guys. A song about 1985, written in 2004.
That's why it's a
oh, not really.
Thank you. We wrote that.
Sleep, we'll all be fine. We'll meet again some other time. Days grow old, but nights stay young. Can't say it's over till it's done. Just one more night to remember. Make 12 hours last forever. Some rest is all I say. The sun will rise another day. Light streams in, but not for long. Till Mother Nature's grace is gone. Just one more dream to grow older.
song. On Spotify, like us on Facebook, and all that good jazz. Thank you.
I guess before we're done, we should probably talk about Josh, right? I've known Josh for a very long time. Probably since, like, I don't know, 2012 or 13. Somewhere around there.
How are you?
What? I don't care. This is about Josh. Alright, well, there's rain anyway. Josh is a great kid. We love him. And I love being his friend and in a band with him. And this rain is threatening us. But just. Josh is great. And we should probably pack up now.
Let's hear it for Patty.